Deb, thanks so much for that. News since 10 on KMTV, a truck slammed into a bagel store overnight, sending one person to the hospital. Police and medics rushed to the Bruegger's Bagels at 127th and West Center just after 11 last night. They found a pickup truck smashed into the store. Medics worked to free the driver and take him to the hospital. He is expected to survive. Investigators say the man had been in an argument right before the crash.